To me, news isn't something I just report. It's something I'm a part of. That's why I wanted to be a part of a very special news organization, one that cares about what its viewers care about, one that really stays on top of the issues, and one that reports why a story is important, not just why it happened. I wanted to be a part of a team like KREM 2 News. The nice thing is, they wanted me too.
Maureen O'Boyle, weeknights at 5 and 11 on KREM 2 News.
Talking politics tonight at 11.